The servants free and the three kings old.